From the beginning of creation, God, there was not yet any vegetation upon the earth because the seeds were still in the ground and there was just a mist roaming about the earth. But then God decided to create man, and he molded him and formed him into his own image, and he breathed his breath of life into him. And he saw that what he had created was very good.
And then God planted a garden in the east of Eden, and he made many beautiful trees with delicious fruit. And in the very center of the garden, he created two trees, the tree of life and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. And God said, "You can eat from any of the trees, but don't eat from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, because on the day you eat from that tree, you will surely die." Then God gave Adam his first job. He said, "Name the animals." And so Adam looked at all the animals and he decided what they should be called. And whatever Adam named each animal, that was its name. But there was no partner found for Adam.
And so because of this, God decided to create a helpmate for Adam. And so he put Adam into a deep sleep. And he took out the very rib of his flesh and made a helpmate for Adam. And then Adam woke and saw his creation.
And for this reason, men leave their families, cling to their wives, and create a new family. And Adam and Eve lived together in the garden, and they were not ashamed.